right. Thank you very much. Now, we're from Obo Addy Legacy Project, and our group name is Okrupo, from Ghana. We're from West Africa, Ghana. You know, we've been performing all over the Northwest in schools. So today we're here in Portland State. Thank you for having us. Thank you. And so we're gonna move on and play you a music called Mokomba. Mokomba means somebody's coming in the Ghana language. Like I said, we're from Ghana, West Africa, and Ga is the language that we speak. So we're gonna play Mokomba. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Like I said, that's the music that we call Mokumba. I mean, somebody's coming. So basically, what we did is we're doing the polyrhythms, you know. So, you know, each of us plays something different, and we put it together and form a rhythm with that. So that's what we call Mokumba. We're going to move on, and we're going to play you a music called Repete. Repete is our life from Ghana, our life music from Ghana. And it's, you know, Repete naturally actually came from Nigeria. And we're going to do a remix of it. We're going to play Repete. Thank you. Thank you. Now we're going to move on. Thank you for applauding for us. We're going to move on and play you a music called Moba. Means come and play. Let's play. So it's a music, our life song from Ghana. And Obo Addy is actually, Obo Addy was a legend for many, many years. I know some of you guys heard of Obo Addy. And he was around for many, many years. So as you see, this was used to be his group, where it's still his group in the spirit. But now it's me and Charles group. And Charles and I lead. Obo is my father, and he passed away 3 years ago. But Obo Addy was a master drummer from Ghana. And he brought all of us as a professional to join. He brings the best to join the best. So he brought the best from Ghana to join him. So we've been with him for years. He taught us a lot of music and how to be disciplined on the stage. So when he passed away, he passed a legacy for us to continue. And Charles and I took taking over to continue with our family here. And so we're going to move on and play you a music called Moba.
Awonya makule moba koni wofia
ye moba koni wofia
ayere awonya makule moba koni wofia
ye moba koni wofia
koni wofia
Oh,
Thank you. Now, thank you very much. Now we're going to move on and move on to a music called Gota. Now, Gota is also a social music dance from Ghana. Gota actually from Benin, exactly where Gota is from. Now, Gota, like I said, social music and dance. So what I mean about that is, you know, you can play it all day, all night, and the dance and stuff changes. So unfortunately, we don't have the dancers with us today. We usually have a big group, like seven of us with the traditional dancers. This is just the drummers doing their thing today. We just giving you music today, so no dancing. So we're gonna move on and play Gota as well. And like I said, Gota, we compare to Gota to any music in the world at all. We say hip hop music, break dance, or even maybe a rock and roll. You know, Gota goes with everything. So you see, we're gonna play Gota.
Audio! Audio!
Thank you.
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now we're going to move on and play you a music called Chicago Don't Know. Chicago Don't Know means money talking drum. Money don't know. Now, we have the drums. This drum over here. Reason why we say money don't know is we have this drum here. You know, it's very magic drum, I call it. It makes some wonder noise. It's very, you know, it's talking drum. So reason why I say that this drum, we call it don't know. Americans call it talking drum because, you know, the way it is you put in your hamper, the harder you squeeze it, the sound goes high. And reason why I say that this song can play a lot of different notes, different music. For instance, like Christmas songs, it can really sing. And, you know, this drum, it's magic drum. And so, you know, years ago, Obo composed this music together, called it Chicago No, means don't know, money don't know. So I'm gonna have Nido here demonstrate a little bit of the don't know to you so you see it, you hear it. Thank you. we're gonna move on and play you a music called Oge. Oge from Ghana. Actually, Oge originally from Liberia, and God people from Ghana went to Liberia and brought Oge to Ghana and sorted it up and made it theirs. So Oge is our life from Ghana. So we're gonna start it out slow. Slow is called Jigbo, and we're gonna fast it up. It's called Waka. We're gonna play Oge.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We thank you so much. We see you another time. Thank you.